The general election will be held on May the 7th.
Welcome to our very first Daily Politics election special. We'll be live at noon every weekday of the campaign.
Today I present our plan for the working people of our country.
I know what you're trying to get me to say, which is that we're going to borrow lots, and we are not seeking to do that.
On the ground, in hundreds of marginal constituencies, politicians are battling it out in what they call the ground war.
I'm very proud today to be presenting this manifesto.
Well, I think what you're stuck in here is a very Thatcherite idea of people are motivated by money. That's how people decide their lives.
How's the class war going?
It's going really well. It's going great. I've been canvassing around Soho.
We are the party of working people, offering you security at every stage of your life.
Where is this magic money tree? Where are you hiding it? I think the viewers have a right to know. Where is it?
It's called economic competence.
Oh, I could just take him home.
The difference at this election is there isn't just a choice of two, but lots of parties.
Here we have another Daily Politics exclusive. It's Boris the guinea pig. Do we need a separate animal welfare party?
With respect, I would say that that question is in and of itself a product of a speciesist way of thinking.
What does that mean?
The Liberal Democrats will add a heart to a Conservative government and a brain to a Labour one.
Our priorities are to balance the books and do it fairly, have a strong economy and a fair society.
The Lib Dems like Lady Gaga, which some might say Nick Clegg will go if those seat predictions don't pick up.
What did you make of the UKIP policy in 2010 to make the Circle Line and the Underground a circle?
We thought, well, why didn't we think of that first?
Quite a wide range. Do you like the look of any of those?
UKIP all the way.
Now, our position is perfectly clear. We want our country back.
We want our country back.
What is it? What do you want back about the country?
Our country!
What do you need to give back to you?
We want it back.
So would five seats be a good performance?
Yes, I think it would. I'd prefer a few more than that, obviously, and I think there will be some surprises.
If you've ever wondered what being a candidate in a general election is like, it's like this.
I've ruled out propping up a Conservative government because people in Wales have never given the Tories a mandate.
We can have a redhead.
Yes.
We can have a compliant Clegg.
Hey,
hello, I'm fine.
The SNP, the SNP, the SNP.
This is a manifesto to make Scotland stronger at Westminster.